Well, I predicted that Judge McMahon would allow David Pascoe to continue as special prosecutor. I would have been shocked if Judge McMahon took Pascoe off the case. I expected his ruling, and I think his ruling was based on the evidence and based on the law.
Is this an important investigation, and if it is, why?
Well, sure, anytime you have questions about public corruption, public misconduct, it's very important to the integrity of government, especially when you're talking about state legislators. So yeah, it's a very important investigation. It's important that Mr. Pascoe be allowed to continue as special prosecutor, and I expect more indictments.